Hey, yo, what up? Hold on real quick, man. It's the one only Mr. Thanksgiving DJ Drama. Hey, you know I ain't rock with the homies when I come to the D. DJ BJ, let's go.
They ask me what I do and who I do it for. Yeah. And how I come up with this shit up in the studio. Yeah. All I want for my birthday is a big booty gun. All I want for my birthday is a big booty gun. When I die, bury me inside the Gucci style. When I die, bury me inside
Mr. 3525.
From the Rick and Smiley Morning Show, and that's what we doing tonight. Drink. Heineken will definitely be in the building.
Sit down.
Detroit will definitely be in the building.
Pass out.
We doing something epic tonight at the Shelter, Red Stars of Detroit. My homie Young Kim and them Kim boy. Dre Scone, what it do? Oberalla, what's happening? It's the 41 himself, C-No. I got Front Page. I got Bodie James. One time for the Stacey LeBrini. And one time for LD.
Am I calling number 8?
I ain't even looking for calling number 8.
I thought you said call 8 from Tia.
Calling number 7.
Oh, shit. My call is 7?
This right here is my sway. Sway. All the girls are on me. Sway. Everybody pay attention.
Mr. 3525.
DJ BJ, the voice of Detroit, boom.
This is kind of an anniversary because, you know, the Shelter had been closed and it hasn't been. Figured all this out.
Okay.
And it had been closed, now they're reopening, and it's the 10th anniversary of 8 Mile, and there's a big event, and I said, well, none of this sounds like anything that's true to me. But let me go over there and
sure.
So,
this is the Shelter, where it all began for Eminem, a place still at the heart of music in Detroit.
Even from how artists come here now, from Kanye West, how he found Big Sean, I feel like the movie 8 Mile had a lot of influence on that, of big artists coming here and trying to find local acts.
Tonight at the Shelter, a showcase of local artists. Another tribute to the 10-year anniversary of the movie, 30-year anniversary of a musical landmark in Detroit.
When I see the building, when I walk into it, it's just like, it's a certain feeling you get. The first house of a legend, you know what I'm saying? From Eminem, from the movie, and the Shelter had to be the number one spot to pick.
This is 3525 Music.
DJ BJ, the voice of Detroit, boom.
For the clip hop, you gon' pay 1.5. Them dicks go for 8 and sometimes 9.
Detroit shit on top.